the 7 days of the week. We will teach you all our names. We are all different and unique. We're the 7 days of the week. We will show you how to spell our names. Of us, you will soon speak. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday,
and Sunday
are the names of the 7 days that make up a week.
Remind me again, what the hell's your name? No, but famous for the title you gain. That skin tight suit, where is your poem? I make more dough without a camel toe. Blonde hair and blue eyes don't detract from your true size. Like Iggy is without skills or class, but you'll never be a rebel. Flat ass ass.
I am Monday, and I'm the first day of the week. My name means day of the moon, according to the ancient Greek. The way you spell Monday's M-O-N-D-A-Y. When you spell it, try to sing. You can do it, don't be shy. My name is Tuesday, I am the week's second day. I was named after the Nordic god Tyr, it's a dumb one to say. T-U-E-S-D-A-N-Y is how you spell Tuesday. Go and give the chorus a try. We're the 7 days of the week. We will teach you all our names. We are all different and unique. We're the 7 days of the week. We will show you how to spell our names. Of us, you will soon speak. Hey, I'm Wednesday, the third day of any normal week. Got my name from the Germanic god Woden, that's my mystique. W-E-D-N-E-S-D-A-Y, that is the spelling of my name. That's all from me now, goodbye. Thursday is my name, the fourth day of the week, you know. Thor, the Norse god of thunder, is who I was named after long ago. T-H-U-R-S-D-A-Y is how you spell my name. I have to go now, that's all I came here to proclaim. I am Friday, the fifth, and some say the best weekday. My name's associated with the old English goddess Frigg, they say. F-R-I-D-A-N-Y is how you spell my name. Friday, I told you just to clarify.
Tito Camasa, Tito Camasa, Tito Camasa, hey, Tito Camasa. Tito Camasa, Tito Camasa, we got suffrage for us.
We're the 7 days of the week. We will teach you all our names. We are all different and unique. We're the 7 days of the week. We will show you how to spell our names. Of us, you will soon speak.
Saturday, that is my name. A normal week, sixth day. In Old English, my name means Saturday. I'm the day you play. That's A-T-U-R-D-A-Y is the spelling of my name. I hope you spell it well and I hope it sounds the same.
My name is Sunday, I'm the seventh day, and also the final one in ancient Greek. My name means the day of the sun. S-U-N-D-A-Y is how you spell Sunday. If you didn't learn our names the first time, give this song one more play.
Good song never dies. It just reminds you of where you were. The first time it made you cry. The first time you felt alive. No good song ever. No good song ever. The first time they made you cry. The first time you felt alive. No good song ever. Dies.
We're the 7 days of the week. We will teach you all our names. We are all different and unique. We're the 7 days of the week. We will show you how to spell our names. Of us, you will soon speak.
Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday,
and Sunday
are the names of the 7 days that make up a week.